Good afternoon, girls. I am back. So today we'll take up a new chapter, a new topic of microeconomics, that is unit 3. And in this unit 3, we'll be discussing about the theory of income and employment, basic concepts and determination of income and employment. So at the very first, at the very outset, we'll take up the topic aggregate demand, aggregate supply, and their components, the consumption function and investment function, then propensity to consume and propensity to save, equilibrium output, and the types of unemployment that we'll be discussing. And I'll be discussing all those things with you today with slideshow. So let me just have the presentation of the slideshow. So let us just check out, say, so and thank you very much, and see you next time. Thank you very much, and see you next time. Thank you very much, and see you next time. And thank you very much, and see you next time. Okay.